All right, welcome back. Sorry if I pause. I just took some cough syrup, and that stuff is nasty. I mean, ugh. So yeah, I'll be pausing and being very quiet, like, it's pretty normal, but... Last time we got a kill with Eden on Mom's Heart, yeah, I pulled the trigger with the Bible to do it, but I don't feel bad. I mean, first time doing it, I think we unlocked Blue Baby, which is this question mark guy, and he's got the poop, and I think we should play with him, because I've never played with him before, so let's do it. Alright, here we are. Alright, so here's the deal. We got poop, and we're shitting all over the place, and we have no life. Ooh, I didn't know you guys could jump. I mean, I knew you could jump, but I didn't know you could just jump over the rocks like that. Come on, buddy. You know what I want to get again? Soy milk. Curious, what kind of synergies I could get with soy milk. This is not Bob's Rotten Head. This is the Common Cold. Hilarious. Hilarious. Very fitting for me and my lovely voice patterns. Oh, hey. I like free life. What's up, flies? Flies and shit. That's what we call it. We saw the item room. I'm not gonna mess around. Just gonna fight. Poison! Don't like these flies, wish I had a little more power. Oh, power! Power! I've been messing around with the flies too much, but it's hard for me to keep all these guys in my head. I think the max on average that people can like do at the same time in their head is like 7 or 8. Some psychological barrier. Like the low end of that, I think, is 3 if you're a normal person. Get better at dodging. I think the technique is to run in, shoot, dodge out. It seems like, oh, that was a little poop. Oh, thanks. Thanks, poop, for nothing. Except for coming out of my body, making me pure. This is an interesting room. I mean, free explosions are free explosions, right? I would like to have a key. That would be wonderful. Envy. Not what I want to see. Can we ping him back and forth in this corner? I really feel like I need a damage upgrade. If he is like a litmus test, a staple. If you don't know what a litmus test is, it is a piece of paper. I know that sounds stupid, right? It is a piece of paper that you dip into liquids that determine the acid or base of an item, alkaline. Here you go, some science of the day. Litmus test. You might do it again. You might learn. You might learn today. You're not going to learn what a long dick is today. I'm not going to show my penis on YouTube. I think it's a violation of the contracts. But, you know what we can do? Shoot this. Oop, live bomb. That should really be the sub title to Isaac. Isaac, Rebirth, Shoot the Poop. Special rock. No. Okay. Trying to train myself to learn innate. So I can do it faster. You do it slow, methodically at first, then you can get faster. Then you're only gonna have to think about it. This is how the learning works. Sound like a monster. What are these called? mean, I don't want to call them all kind of things, but it's probably important I learn their names one day. Oh, you know what? You know what that is? Right there. Be good. Not good. Well, you know what? I'm not complaining. Boop. I'm not complaining. Puberty just makes you look stupid, which, frankly, a little bit, it makes me sad inside. I'm not gonna lie. It makes me sad. I'd like to look cool when I play Isaac. I know, superficial, but... Ooh, shit. No. Not a big deal. Did we see what we want to see here? Oh, we did not. You know, I'm gonna go to this other room here, because I'm... Ooh, whoa, shit. Nope, good. I'm good. Wait. Let's go to the middle. We can't get hurt here. Be smart. You see any rocks out? Look at this. Oh, you son of a motherless whore! And if you wonder where I got that, ooh, god damn it. Should have just picked those pennies up. I was already hurt. Alright. Floor 2, which screwed me out of things. Monstro, fine. Deal with Monstro. He appears to vomit blood. The thing that went through my head just then was, you know, as we get upgrades, we take, it does damage, right, for our tears, and they go from blue to, red. Sorry. And is that internal damage? Are you bleeding tears? Is that what that means? Sorry, probably overthinking. Should be a game overthinker. What do you got? It's probably gonna cost way too much and I won't want it. Ooh, yeah. This might be us hanging out with the angel, because fuck a bunch of shit. This big shot seems to be pretty fast. I'd like some damage. Oh, I forgot to shoot. Cool. I would say at this point it is to our advantage to shoot the poop. We are not rich in any consumable way. Nope. You hang out with that. You're a bad man. You do bad things. Okay. Bomber man. I don't like you. You hang out with that bomb. No. 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 No, I say. Yeah. Yes. Good. Nothing out of the pool. We are now, you know, I did ask for consumables, we just got through bomb, so that makes it more likely that we will look for things like said secret room, and hopefully it's one of the, oh my god. Nope, can't do anything with that. Just forgot to shoot. And I really need to get out of here. Okay, feel better. Get them cornered, I'm okay with this. My dodging's getting better. What do you guys think? Watch this. Ooh, no! Just poop all over you. Poop on you. Nope. None of that. Yeah, go in that corner. That's my death corner. It's like a Blair Witch Project. Go stay in the corner. And if you think I ruined that for you, I didn't. Just go watch it. It's the first of the... Okay, so since we're playing poorly, I'm not going to go into that room. We are going to go over here. Guys, you guys. Oh, I thought I was going to sneak through. And I thought I was going to not get hit by that, but whatever. Stop the crumbles. I feel like I'm bouncing this guy around like a ping pong ball. Okay. You got to be real careful now. We only have one. One hit, really. Yeah, I kind of felt like that was gonna happen. And you know what? How much time was that? Let's restart. It was bad enough to restart. I warranted a restart. Sorry about that. didn't throw, I swear. Just played badly. It will make me up my game playing characters like this. I feel refreshed and protected. You know what I'd like to feel? Not Bowie. I'd like to feel like I had some consumables, because this really hurts his character. Not useful. Don't even have bombs, don't know what I'm looking at. Can't do anything with this. This is just mean. It's mean, I tell you. Oop, so much poop in this room. I kinda wish that Blue Baby started with petrified poop. You know? Not just poop. Because you're so desperate for items, it's painful. Shit. Sorry, I just freaked out a little bit. Go up, that way we can dodge. And spiders, which I hate. In real life, I don't give two shits about spiders. But in the game, especially the real little ones, I do not like this thing at all. Do not spawn any more spiders. You just die, that's your job. Oop, let's shoot it. Come on, you need something. Flies. Alright, let's get it done, dude. Oh no, don't send these huge flies at me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Getting boxed in. Captain, captain, captain. Whoa. This is a lot of flies, sir. Who's in there? I had a bomb. Speed this up a little bit. Just gonna have to talk about you. We will talk about you. How do you feel today? What is your daily mantra? I watched a movie where this poor lady had to watch his kids all the time, and she's like, "You're good enough. You're strong enough," and something else. I don't pay attention to movies that much. That's I love it. Favorite movie? What's your favorite movie? I'd have to say Fight Club, hands down. Because I am Jack's desire to win this game. Are we gonna go in here right away? We are, because Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Oh, look at my tears! They are so cool! And I think it throws creep on the ground. Oh, I am so glad I picked this up. Also, did I become a ninja? I don't know if it helps with my damage at all, but I'm super excited just by how it looks. Let's go to the other side of the room here. Just a normal monster. Oh! Whoa. Oh, we have a bubble. Did the ooze give me this? Protection? Did, that's sweet. I just like the fact that our tears grow up. And apparently puts a little feet on the ground. Not worth it. What do you guys got? What kind of terrors exist today? There's some fat guys, and some jumpy guys. You know what they remind me of? Onesies. Hit this guy? I didn't even notice him. Okay. We get nothing from this? Just nothing. Alright. At least we have a key. Hey! Speaking about keys, we do not have enough money to make the shop even semi-useful. So, you know what we're gonna do? We're just gonna go to the item and take whatever's in there. Professor Lupors, what is this? Mom's wig, you feel itchy. I look like hell. But I feel itchy. Yeah. I will go to the doctor and get some cream for that. Oh no. What does this wig do? I don't even see a use for it, though. hey. It, on the deaths, I get the ability to spawn spiders. That's pretty cool. Damn, like that. Nope. Alright, mister. Please be a good pill. I desperately need it. Oh, glamour party. Well, it's a thing that exists. I'm gonna try to go a little bit faster, but this blue baby, I'm not used to. Anyone everywhere? Good luck.
Lost room. Again.
It's not just normal Lostro, he's a different color. Whatever, Monstro. Just out of your range. Just out of your range. Do I randomly spawn these spiders? That's what it feels like. Again, I'm a little creeped out by the arcs. It's a little tough to discern. I would take life. I would take power. I'll take a box. Sure. Well, I don't know. Piercing shot's cool. Tears up. Yes. Two hearts. Didn't do anything. That was a bomb. Oh, I should have picked a bomb up first. Sorry. No. That's not gonna happen. Sorry. I have an itch. Got a scratch. Right. Alright, well, these guys are already on fire, so there's no point in shooting fires out just yet. I don't feel like I can feel the love here. Can you feel the love tonight? The answer is no. Do you want to? Get them, spiders. Get them, everything. I feel like we are super underpowered right now. We are on the third floor, and that guy's a dickbag, and so is that spider. I look like some crazy homeless clown. What in the hell is this? Oh. Oh, shit. This room kind of just sucks. I mean, it's done. I don't... Whatever. I'm not complaining. Be happy with what we get. Which is a key to get. Is this technology? And laser tears. Alright. Now we're living large. A little bit. I'm a little sad. I kind of like the Secret of the Ooze tears we had. Can't pick that up. We'll just go up here. It's like a ghetto brimstone. Man. What's going on with this run? It's like... Okay, one down. You know, the thing that freaks me out about that is every time I walk in these rooms now and I see those guys, I'm like, we're dead. It's a blast and it's over. And it's not. What happened there? And then I say, what happened there? Die. Oh, God. Okay, we're going to call it there because I just suck. So, all right, maybe we'll just do better next time. That's all we can do, right? Let's see. Bye.